Listen up, Team Jacob fans, because today is your day. Hey guys, I'm Jocelyn Davis for Clever TV, and there is a brand new featurette taking the web by storm, and this time it is all about the wolves. We are talking CGI, and we're also focusing on a couple of the actors in this clip. Now we also get to see something super cool, Taylor Lautner doing wire work for the shoot, where you can kind of see the wires that he uses to do all of his stunts. We see him jump over Bella and then turn into a wolf, we think for the first time in front of her? Not sure on that one. But instead of talking about it, why don't you just watch it? Here it is.
Action!
New Moon is gonna be stepped up a whole nother notch.
3, 2, 1.
You don't get me upset.
We introduced the world of the werewolves, which is also the world of some amazing CGI stuff.
Each of the scenes was significantly different, so it's taking all of this technology.
Our job is to basically climb inside the skin and find out what it is to be a wolf.
Each wolf has a set of these features that we've built into it to individualize them.
The werewolves are a band of brothers whose job it is to protect their land.
They had this treaty with the Cullens, and it's kind of, you know, they can't kill on our land, and you know, we won't kill them kind of thing.
Take Bella back to Emily's place.
Sam is the leader of the wolf pack. He's like the chief of police, protector of the werewolves.
Sam was the first one that turned, and then Paul was second, so I guess he'd be the second in command.
What'd he tell you?
He's a short-tempered, volatile character.
Well, the whole wolf pack is very tight-bound. They're very close.
So we just got this like little tribe, which is how it's supposed to be.
The wolves have a universal mind in a way where we hear each other's thoughts, we're linked together, and it's kind of actually just reminiscent to what a real wolf pack is anyways. You know, everything's done with the eyes, you know, you don't even need to say much.
There's something about the wolves that I think is like, it's such a different movie. It's like all of a sudden this like completely new world has been introduced, and it's more animalistic, more violent.
A lot of action. You can't wait to see the end results.